Now you know. The mouse should be kept on a mouse pad. The mouse has two buttons and a scrolling wheel in the center. You must hold the mouse in a right way. The mouse pointer moves in the same direction as the mouse. When you press left button, it is called left click. When you press right button, it is called right click.